Police arrested two people after a store theft and car chase Saturday. They say the two suspects drove off after stealing more than $1,900 worth of makeup from a Rite Aid. Police gave chase, and when officers finally stopped the vehicle, they arrested 19-year-old Deshaun DeWitt Jr. and 20-year-old Anaya Anderson, both from Sacramento.